Our skin plays an important role in our lives. In addition to protecting our bodies and internal organs, skin and its condition can also have an impact on appearance. For that reason, there are many men and women who are always on the lookout for ways to improve their skin or repair skin damage. Despite the fact that there are a countless number of over-the-counter skincare products that claim to provide relief and repair, there are also many natural remedies that can easily and safely produce the same results. If you are an individual who suffers from peeling skin, you are urged to examine the vitamins that you currently consume. Whether it be through the taking of a vitamin supplement or through the consumption of vitamin-rich foods, vitamins can play an important role in healthy skin. Proteins, vitamin A, vitamin B, and vitamin C can also assist with peeling skin. They do so by replenishing the skin with needed nutrients. For food consumption, fish, eggs, carrots, milk, cheese, vegetables, and citrus fruits should be consumed on a daily basis. Eczema is another skin problem experienced by many. Eczema is dangerous on many different levels, as it often produces the uncontrollable urge to itch. This can result in an itchy rash, which can also increase one's chances of developing an infection. One of the best ways to prevent an eczema outbreak is limit exposure to trigger factors. For some individuals, a trigger factor is food, such as dairy products. For others, an eczema trigger factor is close contact with certain chemicals, such as laundry detergent. If eczema is developed, a natural remedy that can provide relief is the daily consumption of tomato juice. Razor burn is another skin problem that is experienced by men, women, as well as teenagers. The best way to prevent razor burn is by careful shaving. Warm water should be used to help soften up the skin. Soap is also advised, as it can help to move the razor along, resulting in less skin nicks and cuts. Should razor burn develop, crush a few strawberries and mix them with 1 spoonful sour cream. This mixture should be applied to the affected area and left on for around 10 to 15 minutes. Apply daily until the razor burn is no longer an issue. Sunburn is another one of the many skin complications that many seek relief from. The good news with sunburns is that there are a number of natural remedies that can provide relief, mostly with the pain. Aloe vera is one of the most well-known natural remedies for sunburns. Other remedies involve milk and raw cucumbers. For cucumbers, apply slices of raw cucumbers to the burned area for relief and a reduction in skin inflammation. As for milk, dip it in a paper towel or cloth and gently apply to the skin. Milk tends to have a calming effect on burned and inflamed skin. Dry skin is another skin condition that many try to seek relief from. Dry skin can result in itching and it can increase one's chances of having an eczema outbreak. The good news, however, is that it is easy for many to naturally seek relief from dry skin. A mashed ripe banana is an ideal way to treat dry skin on the neck and face. Of course, this natural remedy can be used on other parts of the body, but it can get quite messy. Easy ways to relieve dry skin on the whole body include taking a milk bath once or twice a month or adding 5 drops of oat extract to warm bath water. As mentioned earlier, there are a number of natural remedies and home remedies that are ideal for treating a wide range of skin complications. Where the skin is concerned, it is important to keep any open cuts or wounds covered, as the risk of infection is quite high. Should you ever suspect an infection, seek medical treatment immediately, even if you are using some of the earlier mentioned natural remedies. So, if you learned something new today, then give this video a like and share with a friend. Don't forget to subscribe so you will be notified on the next helpful video. Remember to always go first for natural remedies of healing for a low-cost healthy living.